What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to my channel. I am Earth Angel Goddess 313 out at the park, just enjoying my walk. Let's jump on here and see what's going on. I hope everybody is having a fabulous day. What's up, YouTube? What's going on with y'all? It's hot up out here, so I won't be long. Whew. Just gonna jump right on in. Let's see, Spirit. What's going on? Spirit, Ancestor, Spirit Guides, Divine Source, Universe. What is today's message? What's the message for my collective? Hey, y'all. What's going on? I hope everybody having a good one. Let's see what Spirit has. Y'all, the wind is blowing just a tad, okay? Oh, work, honey. Y'all about to be at work making that money, honey. Ooh, somebody may not have no work, honey. Somebody may be looking for work or need to. Let's see. Spirit, what's the message? Y'all, I love how people be watching me. They're like, what's she doing, honey? Maybe a child. Let's see. Maybe a child can quit a job. I don't know. Well, somebody childish as hell need a job. Let's see. Spirit. Yeah, somebody going through a change, honey. Maybe somebody got a mess about their car. Child. So let's see. Yep. Didn't I say this child was acting so damn childish? False present unexpected income, poverty, change, yeah. Somebody went from unexpected income to poverty. What? There was a change. I told you somebody need a job. There was a change in somebody's occupation. Maybe by something. Did somebody do something with somebody's money? The spirit. What else, Spirit? What else, Spirit? What else is going on? Oh, excuse me, y'all. Spiritual bill. Spirit, what's going on with this child? Oh, bam. I hope y'all can see it. Whatever this person was expecting, it's not going to work, okay? So whatever this, either this child or this childish person had in mind to do, No, it's a no. Somebody need to make a choice to, yeah, this main male, ooh, yeah, between a courtship. Maybe this main male had a choice between a courtship and a marriage. Look, for stability, yeah, with this main female, ooh, but that shit is over. Whoever this person was married to, yeah. Ooh, cause somebody was what? A damn thief. Child. Okay. What else, Spirit? Oof. Yeah, there's no protection here. There's no protection. Y'all, I don't know. I got a glare on my... I hope y'all can see the cards. Cause I can't tell. Let's see, Spirit. Let's see, what else? High honor. It's in reverse. So somebody does not look at this person as high honor, because this person is what? Childish, okay? They don't see this person. They don't look at this person in high regards. So whatever they was had expectations about, it didn't work out. It was a bummer. Okay, let's see. Do I need one more spirit? Nope. Somebody's leaving somebody. That's what I'm getting out of it. Let's see if we can find out why. What's going on, Spirit, in this marriage? So somebody had a choice in love between lovers, huh? Ooh, y'all, I won't be doing this too long. Because I'm telling you, your girl, ooh, yeah, this person was spoiled. But somebody got played. Or somebody thought they could play somebody. This person could even be doing drugs, okay? Ooh. But this person know he made a bad choice. He didn't pick his empress. Ooh, child, look. He picked a copycat. Child. Somebody had this person on spiritual attack too. Or they, that's how they got this person to marry them, by manipulating energy, okay? Spirit, look, this shit is blowing up. It's going down. It's going, oop. Child, something is crawling on me. So, something's going down. Oh, didn't I say something's going down? Whoever this copycat childish person is, they falling apart. Child, don't fall apart now, girl. Keep your head up. Keep your head up. I'm gonna tell y'all something. I've been chanting love songs since yesterday. Well, basically, really all week. But last night was just really crazy. Then I woke up to Tyrese, honey. Dang, I can't think of it now. But yeah, let's see. Spirit, give me some more messages, please, and thank you. Could be involved in some fake ass friends. Spirit. Our Angel Michael, thank you for protecting me as I channel this divine message. This could be somebody with somebody. This is about somebody that has a family. Shit, me. Somebody kicks them out to the curb. But Spirit's telling you to be cautious. Because look, somebody could be sick. Child, this is too much. Yeah, because this toxic bugaboo, this poison, honey. That's why shit blowing up. So, in other words, yeah, police have been called too. I've seen the police. So, in other words, right? Looks like this childless person had an outside relationship, right? Yeah, somebody need to keep themselves safe. Spirit, give me. Oh, shit, all these cars coming out. Okay, somebody is brainstorming. Whoever this was that had expectations because they hit this car, but they did not. Whatever they was expecting, they did not get. So maybe this person is trying to figure out how the hell I'm going to get out of this. Okay? Problem solving. Ideas, figuring shit out. Yeah, this person want to run away. Yeah, because he know he made a bad choice. Damn. Dealing with whoever this poor chick is. Somebody you got family with. Yeah, he done kicked that ass to the curb, okay? Maybe this person had a crush on this person. I don't know. Somebody need to check this out. Let's see, what else, Spirit? Oh, I told you, sex shop. This, we seen that sick car. It wasn't a sick car for nothing, just to be popping out. Yeah, somehow I feel like they got betrayed. And they was keeping you a secret, huh? What else, Spirit? Yeah, ooh. Somebody was doing some sex magic. Look, this person know they messed up, okay? Because wherever he is, total drama. Dealing with this envious person. Yeah, he over. He tired of this shit. Somebody would get ready to come in and set the record straight. About what, Spirit? Set the record straight about what? Give me one. Spirit told you stop pretending. You already know what's going on. You know, already knowing the tea. You already know what is going on. Yeah, because somebody definitely has somebody up on the spiritual attack. Yeah, because somebody was out here in these streets fulfilling fantasies and stuff. Hold on, yeah, I got to move this because I didn't get this tarot deck out. We're going to go ahead and drop some tarot. Like I said, we're not going to be long. I did grab a couple of decks. I like how this man sitting here. He just watching me. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Hold on. I'm going to let y'all look at some trees for a minute. Give me 1 second. Let me grab this deck. I should have been more organized and ready, huh? But I'm not. Sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm working with one hand. Trying to get all these cards out. Don't leave anything in. We're not even going to go into the situation there because that's going to put more, add more fuel to the fire. And we're not going to do that because as we see, somebody person chose wrong. again. I don't know why we keep picking up on that energy. I don't know if it's the same person or a different person, you know? But somebody. Okay, let's see. Let's look back over here. Hey, y'all. Hey, my people. Oh, about to drop and break the bell. Hey, my papers. YouTube. Let's see. Okay. Okay, sweet. Yeah. I had that thing propped up there. Let's see. There we go. I don't know. Who uses this crystal? There we go. Let's see. Spirit. What's going on? YouTube. Let's see, honey. Use this tarot deck. Let's clarify this. I might do another read right quick. Yeah, somebody. Ten of Swords. Somebody was betrayed, honey. Somebody was flighty, in and out, taking leaps and shit. Ooh, King of Pentacles. Spirit, what's the message? Please and thank you. Ancestor spirit guides, divine source universe. What is the message? Please and thank you. Maybe there's a King of Pentacles, which is a husband, right? In which we've seen this person was married. Okay, whoever he married, whatever he was expecting out that relationship, it didn't pan out that way, okay? So, yeah, shit. Yeah, with this wife, I'm telling you. I just seen tower. There you go. So it didn't work out the way this person, this could be a King of Wands. This person wanted to take action and balance something out between y'all. Okay, so let's see. Somebody did magic on this person, period, point blank. There's no other way around it. Somebody did magic on this person to cause this person to hold back from you. Okay, spirit, we have sex. Ooh. Sex. Why I was gonna say sex? Well, tantric sex. So we have this childish person here with this tantric sex. Ooh, that was hidden. Okay. Shit, the Emperor. Okay, so that means the moon here. Secrets. And it landed on you know, right? It landed on you know. You know this person's secrets. Shit. You know this person's secrets. This Emperor. Excuse me, this Emperor could be watching you on the platform. Or this Emperor see that you have healed from this heartbreak. Yeah, this Emperor see you unhealed from this heartbreak. This person try to have somebody stuck. Wounded, deception, balance, temper. Excuse me, Six of Cups. Spirit, clarify the moon for this child card. Oof, clarify the moon, please. Why is the moon here with this child card, please? And thank you, spirit. Let's see. I'm telling you, somebody had third party. Somebody had somebody in a third party. That was the secret. But it landed on expectations in reverse. And you know. So, somebody was dealing with other people. Just period. Yeah, that shit caused the tower because this person put somebody in competition, okay? That's the truth. Queen of Wands. Childish behavior. The secret was the third party. The secret was the third party. Or use a family. Telling you, a family. This could be a Leo, okay? The moon, the Three of Pentacles with the child card. Spirit, clarify the moon, Three of Pentacles. Shit. Y'all, these two men. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, this King of Pentacles, this husband, he ended something. A marriage. Yeah, because this person had him as a third party. This person was being deceptive. Damn. Towards this emperor. Oh, this could have been a queen of wands. Or you could be the queen of wands. Let's see. Spirit. Somebody want to rush in. Clarify the moon with the three of pentacles on top of the child. Clarify this moon with the three of pentacles on top of this child energy, please. And thank you, spirit. Clarify this. Ooh, shit. Look, y'all. The sun is in reverse. Damn. 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 King of Pentacles on the bottom. Oof. He felt stuck. That shit coming down, though. It's ending. Yeah, because this person betrayed him. But the secret was this person was a third party. He was in his... This person was in a third party relationship with his person. His person had somebody else, right? Right. Okay. Right. Yeah. Every time a car pulled up, y'all, they just stopped. They stared at me. I'd be like, damn. You know, you don't have to look, make it so obvious. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but okay, this person want to balance things out with you. Spirit, what's the outcome for this sun in reverse? Shit, the sun in reverse. What's the outcome, please, of the sun in reverse? Damn. Five of Pentacles. So this person is leaving this person out cold. Yeah, because he found out this person, this King of Wands, found out this person was given to somebody else. In a marriage, maybe. Ooh, spirit. Who is this that's going to be left out in the cold? Let me make sure. Five of Pentacles. Who is this going to be left out in the cold, spirit? Come out closer. Damn. Wait, I don't mean laugh, but damn. He leaving this damn family. Whatever he built. Y'all know I'm always laughing because I'm a happy person, okay? Okay. So whatever this person built with this childish person, baby, he leaving all this shit out. You get to receive fast communication about it. Yeah, this person is watching you too, okay? Expectations in reverse, brainstorming the sex shop. Oh, spirit. The justice card. That was justice. Yeah, for being, for having this person in the third party to leave. Justice, expectations in reverse. This person was not expecting it. This is not what this person expected, but spirit said that's justice. Period, point blank. Let's see. Clarify the justice card. Spirit. Queen of Pentacles. This could be somebody that has her own. I like her because she has her own. That's what I just heard. That's why I stopped. Okay. I like her because she got her own. That's a song too, but I can't think of the lyrics. But that's just what I heard. Queen of Pentacles, justice, spirit. Clarify. Queen of Pentacles, justice. Damn, Queen of Cups. Somebody's loving. Nurturing. Mother figure. Queen of Pentacles could be a mother as well, too. But I heard independent queen. I like her because she got her own. I'm hearing more lyrics to it now. Okay, spirit, yeah. This is somebody from his past that he missed out an opportunity with. Third party, third party. Yeah, because maybe he had this person in third party. And maybe this person got married on this Queen of Cups, Queen of Pentacles, Queen of Cups. Spirit, what's the outcome for this justice? Queen of Pentacles, Queen of Cups, please. Dang, that fell out quick. Knight of Wands. King of Cups, somebody who got a lot of passion is coming towards you. A lot of passion. Somebody want to invest. This person invested somewhere else, but he didn't get anything out of it from whoever he was married to. Because the Queen of Swords could be an ex-wife too, right? That was probably doing magic. Maybe even to cause an ending. Yeah, to even get this person to betray you. Cause an ending in whatever this relationship was. Wow. High honor. Clarify the high honor card in reverse. Don't forget that. Damn, that card. The Devil in reverse. Damn. The Five of Wands. Shit. There's chaos and conflict going on. Somebody can't sleep. Uh-oh, y'all. I'm sorry. Somebody cannot sleep. They all in their head. Dealing with High Priestess. Somebody coming in towards you. Somebody hate that. This person must have been really, really toxic because the Devil is in reverse. This person treated you bad. That's chaos, conflict. This person had you in company. Now this person's, but this person put you in a third party relationship. And now, well, he in his head now because it didn't work. Whatever he chose, who he picked, his choices. That's what he dealt with. Conflict. He put you in conflict. Now he in conflict. Now he's stuck in his head about this High Priestess. Okay? This person want to come in towards you and offer you an apology. A little small gesture. Nothing big. Nothing major. Just a damn page. So... yeah, this person burdened because this person see you getting good news. And on top of this person broke your heart and tried to have you stuck. But look how you persevered, baby. You and your power. You and your strength. And this person see, look. This person see you. And you waiting on your ship. This person see you, honey. What's the outcome for this reading, spirit? What's the outcome, please? We're going to get up out of here. Somebody need to go within solitude, soul searching. Ooh, damn. The wheel of destiny. My nose vision. I'm sorry, y'all. King of Swords, speaking the truth. Two of Swords. Judgment. Yeah, because this person under judgment. Your Emperor. Damn, did your Emperor do magic on you? This Emperor could have been working with this third party to do magic on you. Shit, now this is going to change the whole ball game, spirit. What the hell? What the hell? Did I just see that right, spirit? I'm telling you, this person is under judgment, too. Because, this, like I said, this person could have been working with this. Whoever this person chose, this person could have been... what's the word that I'm looking for? Collaborate, working with this third party to do magic on you. Maybe that's the reason why the moon card fell on you know. You remember when the moon first came out? It fell out on you already know. So you knew that this person worked with the moon. My nose itchy out. I'm sorry. Oof. Yeah, because see, Five of Swords, plotting, planning, envy. And look, the King of Pentacles. Yeah. So whatever they was plotting, planning, whatever they put into it, they didn't get much out of it. They didn't. What's the outcome, spirit? We're going to close this out. Spirit, please and thank you. What is the outcome? You going to get an offer? Damn, maybe coming in from this King of Pentacles. Or... again, this could have been this third party doing this to this King of Pentacles, too. Offer coming in from the Queen of... damn, from the King of Pentacles. And look at that. victory, success. You better get some fast communication. Yes, look, somebody want a passionate new beginning. Damn, somebody holding back from this marriage, whoever they was married to, or belief system. Spirit got me belching, nose itching. So, excuse me, y'all. I was not doing none of this before I started reading. But yeah, so somebody is holding back from this hierophant, whatever this hierophant is in this case, which could be traditions, beliefs, you know, a marriage. Yeah, 4-4, yeah. Yeah, somebody's gonna move forward. Look, towards this Queen of Wands, who they walked away from, which was the Ace of Cups. Damn. Okay? Yeah, somebody's get ready. Somebody traveling towards you. Well, they want to. They want to. What's the outcome for the Fool, Spirit? Is this person gonna come travel towards you? Oof. Lovers is in reverse. Love is a choice. Look, maybe there is no other choice. Maybe you are it. Of course you are. Look who you are, right? Yeah. He didn't take action. I'm telling you, he take it. Golly, look at him. To the Four of Wands. Wow, okay, Spirit. Let's get one moonology. One. Spirit for this reading. A new romantic cycle begins. That's the outcome. Watch. Let's see. Spirit. One message, please, and thank you. I hope y'all have a great day. Okay? Y'all go do the thing. Get outside. Even when you got work, it's not too late. Get outside. Spirit, let me have one close-out message, please, and thank you. Can I have one close-out message, please, and thank you, Spirit? Ancestor Spirit, guys. Let's see. Have faith in your dreams. Waxing crescent moon. So, whatever you're dreaming about, have faith in your dreams. Whatever your heart desires, have faith. What do you need to release? But maybe there's something that you need to release. Okay? Because your hard work is paying off. Your hard work is paying off. I hope y'all was able to see the cards. Enjoy the reading. That's all I have for y'all. So guess what? I'll see y'all again on the next one. Thank you. Bye.